Hi, I'm John Wells with Panasonic Indoor Air Quality. We're here at AHR 24. Welcome to Chicago, everybody. Today we're going to go over our new ERV lineup. We've made some changes in the lineup. Traditionally, our IntelliBalance 100 was always a hardwired unit. As of this year, we took that product, moved it from Asia, brought it into Mexico, now 100% North American made, and we are now offering a reverse version as well as a hardwired version. So I can give you a standard IB100 wired. I can do a reverse unit for those units that are flip-flopping. Then on top of that, I've got a hardwired standard and a hardwired reverse unit. Great for multifamily and applications as such. The other thing we did is we redesigned our Whisper Comfort and is now up to a 60 CFM boost. Come on in and take a closer look at it. So the grill, we went to more of a square matching look to today's architectural look. And in this unit, you've got the core behind here. That core is still doing a great job at a 60% efficiency rate. And we are able to take between 20 and 50 CFM. We added two DC motors instead of one AC motor mousetrap. You can now do balancing within the unit. You can do 20 CFM in, 50 CFM out, and be able to balance the space or vice versa. You're able to MERV 6 before the air goes through the core. And then on top of that, the engineers found a way to squeeze in a MERV 13 filter inside the unit. So all units will ship with MERV 13, and you can get a MERV 8 optional filter. MERV 13 is the way to go. Beyond that, another great feature they added in is we've got test ports. So for the Raiders out there, they can do all their testing. Everything's nice and clean. This unit ends up going surface mount with the ceiling. And then with that, because we boosted it up to 60 CFM, we had to come out with a new concentric kit. And our engineers produced a 100 CFM concentric kit now available. So with an 8.5-inch penetration, you are now able to intake and exhaust 100 CFM. Regarding the IB100, as you can see here, we still have the traditional test ports. The two metal ports go into the home. The two insulated ports go outside, and you can do 4 or 6-inch duct here.